हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास क्लास 11 चैप्टर नंबर 1 कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर देयर आर सम सब यूनिट्स व्हिच वी हैव टू स्टडी। आई एम टेकन हियर द चैप्टर आउटलाइन दैट फर्स्ट इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, सेकेंड वन इज अलजेब्रा ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, ज्योमेट्रिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, पोलर एंड एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स एंड लास्ट वन इज डी मूवर्स थ्योरम। दीज आर द सब यूनिट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 11 एंड पार्ट 2। दिस फर्स्ट सब यूनिट इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर। इन दिस कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर वी हैव टू सी फर्स्ट व्हाट आर द इमेजिनरी नंबर्स। ए नंबर ऑफ द फॉर्म बी आई वेयर बी बिलोंग्स टू आर एंड बी नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो वेयर आई इज द इमेजिनरी नंबर एंड इट इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ माइनस वन इज कॉल्ड एन इमेजिनरी नंबर। के एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ दिस इमेजिनरी नंबर्स आर हियर, एग्जाम्पल्स टू आई, टू बाय सेवन इंटू आई, माइनस इलेवन आई, माइनस 25 in the under root sign and this minus 1 in the under root sign becomes I and square root of this 25 becomes 5. Therefore, this becomes 5 into I in the format of BI. Next, we are going to the main part of this chapter, that is complex number. What is the definition of the complex numbers? We earlier seen all the types of the numbers like natural numbers, whole numbers, rational numbers, irrational numbers, real numbers. This is one of the different number which is called as a complex number. Definition of this complex number is a number of the form, that is A plus IB, where A, B, these two numbers are belonging from the set of the real numbers, that is called as R, and where this I is called as the imaginary number, and the value of this imaginary number is I is equal to root of minus 1, and I square becomes minus 1 is called a complex number and is denoted by Z. Therefore, Z is equal to A plus IB. In the complex number, Z is equal to A plus I into B. A is called the real part of Z and it is denoted by real part of Z or R of Z. B is called as the imaginary part of Z and is denoted by IM of Z or I of Z. Here, let us see the examples of the complex numbers and their real parts and imaginary parts. Let us the complex number Z. See the complex number Z and the format of this complex number is A plus IB. Real part of Z and imaginary part of Z. how to recognize this? Let us see. First, I have taken here the complex number 2 plus 4i, and the format of this z is a plus I b, means a is the real part of this complex number and I b is called as the imaginary part of the complex number. This is of the format of 2 plus 4i, that is a plus I b. Okay, the real part of this number, complex number, is 2 and imaginary part is 4. Next one, second example, that is 5i. This is in the format of a plus I b, that is 0 plus 5i, and the real part becomes 0 and imaginary part become 5. Next, third one example, that is 3 minus 4i. Format of this is 3 minus 4i, and the real part of this is 3 and imaginary part is minus 4. Fourth one, fourth example is 5 plus root of minus of 16. This 5 keep as it is. Take the square root of 16 is 4, and square root of minus 1 is becomes I, which is the imaginary number, and the real part of this is 5 and imaginary part is 4. Next one example, from these examples we see the format of the complex number, real part of the complex number and imaginary part of the complex numbers. Okay, 2 plus root of 5i, a plus ib format, that is 2 plus root of 5i, and real part is 2, imaginary part is root 5. Okay, next one, sixth one is 7 plus root 3. The format of a plus ib, that is 7 plus root 3 plus 0i. This becomes real part 7 plus root 3 and imaginary part becomes 0. Okay, clear students? What are the real parts of the complex number and what are the imaginary part of the complex number and format of the complex numbers? Okay, next point of this chapter is algebra of the complex number. In this algebra of complex number, let us see equality of two complex numbers. Okay, algebra of complex numbers. Algebra of complex numbers. Okay, the first point of this complex number, algebra of complex numbers, is equality of the complex number. First point is equality of two complex numbers. Okay. Definition of equality of two complex numbers is, two complex numbers, suppose Z1 and Z2, two complex numbers suppose Z1 is equal to A plus IB, Z2 is equal to C plus ID is said to be equal if their corresponding real and imaginary parts are equal. That is, A plus IB is equal to C plus ID if A is equal to C and B is equal to D. Let us take one example of this. If X plus IY is equal to 4 plus 3i, these two complex numbers are given equal, then the corresponding real parts, the real part of X plus IY is X and the real part of this number 4 plus 3i is 4. Therefore, then we can write as X is equal to 4 and the corresponding imaginary parts equal, then Y is equal to 3. Okay, students, we can see the next points of this algebra of the complex number in the next lecture. Thank you.